I'm Adrian Page, I'm Vice President of Iota.
I'm Jennifer Smith, I'm the First Year Representative.
I'm Jared Gillespie, I'm the Webmaster.
I'm Aaron Jackson, I'm VP of Community Service.
I'm Kyle Case, I'm VP of Industry and Alumni Relations.
I'm Kristen Nassar, I'm the Secretary.
I'm Melanie Hobart, and I am VP of Intertractor Relations.
I'm Jessica Cuve, and I'm VP of Public Relations.
Hi, I'm Nick Hybers, and I'm VP of Leadership.
Hi, I'm Melanie Isabel, and I'm VP of Fundraising.
I'm Ian McGugan, and I'm the Treasurer.
And I'm Adrian Pass, I'm Vice President.
On behalf of Alpharoa, we'd like to thank VCU for this wonderful hospitality. This is like the southern we've ever been, and it's been amazing. So give me a round of applause for VCU right now, please. Where are my presidents from the President's Conference at?
We need to, you need to stand up.
You guys stand up? Can you guys please stand up?
Stand up right now.
Everybody stand up? Can everybody give a round of applause to the shenanigans that went on in Cleveland that first, everybody else, this will be an etiquette 101 for you guys. So
it will also be more educational as well. You guys are going to learn so much about Canada right now. It's going to blow your mind. All right. So before we start this, we're just going to kind of get the mood going. Juice is flowing. So, my president over there, Adrian, we got a chance to go to Ohio. We got a chance to meet all of y'all presidents while we were there. But we had a fantastic time, incredible time. We were there for 3 days. They stuck us in the presidential suite. Maybe it's because we're Canadian. We thought it was because we were Canadian, so it was pretty good. So, you know, what?
You're good to go?
Not yet. So, Adrian, what did we face when we were in Ohio as Canadians?
We got massively attacked about the fact that our milk comes in bags. You don't understand how much haterism we got when we were there.
Can you even comprehend that?
I felt like buying everybody a full lifetime supply of hatery.
Just think about it. Where does your milk come from? Where's your cup? No, not from. Sorry. Where does your milk come in? What does it come in?
Cartons.
Get them in jugs or cartons.
In jugs and whatever.
Jugs.
Yeah, ours comes in bags. It's not like a regular bag, like a grocery bag. Or like a wine box bag.
It's a couple of bags in one big bag.
It's a bunch of, do you guys know what a liter is? We have three of those of milk. So we're gonna do this for you right now. Instructional video, live performance of how we serve our milk from bags.
Just so you guys know, we did bring those across the border, so don't tell anybody.
We smuggled them as well. Your officers do nothing.
We got our beautiful ladies here, Jen and Mel and Krista and Aaron. Everybody pay attention. Take it off, baby.
Alright. Can everyone see the milk bags? Let's show us the milk bags. Look at this. That's our milk bag. Now we're going to show you our milk pitcher. It's where the milk bag goes. You do not pour the milk in the pitcher. We put the whole bag in.
Now,
oh my God.
Some smart Canadian gentleman at one time thought, how the heck am I going to get the milk out of these bags? So he made, well, courtesy, we would like to thank Markel for this because your little envelope scissors definitely play a big role to us right now. Because we forgot our little fancy little scissors. Oh, there's one. There's one. She actually didn't melt them. That's what they look
that
like.
That is really actually small. Made for the milk bag.
They're about 99 cents.
We have an entire industry just to open the milk bag.
Alright, so what follows next is you got the bag inside the little jugs. And, oh, sorry. And you slice off one of the corner. Just like that. And then what happens is...
We didn't give everyone cups. Did we give everyone cups? We did our best to refrigerate this milk. Sacrifice.
Oh my God. There is definitely a spilling factor. It depends on early morning you wake up from a late night, trust me. Oh, you can actually cut the other side too. Definitely. Smart.
It never falls
out of the container. Never, never. That was probably the biggest questions that we got. If anybody has ever met Shauna Walder from Mississippi State, she can get her ass reminder out how we don't, how the bag doesn't fall out. No offense to Mississippi State. But she just, I was, it's she was questioning it all weekend, so we thought, we were hoping she'd be here so she could actually see this, but if anybody's taping it, feel free to show it to her.
Prove it!